And our hottest comment of the new year comes from QQ.com, which says, "Don't be in such a hurry to criticize these people in the news. Just ask yourself first, will you really give a helping hand to the driver if you were at the scene?" According to the Lanzhou Morning Post, a truck carrying about 10 tons of oranges turned over on a highway in Gansu province, causing the oranges to fall into the farmland. The farmers chose to greet this incident by looting the oranges and escaping on their motorcycles, as opposed to helping the truck driver. The incident cost the driver about $15,000 in losses. And this is not the first time such cases were reported. There have been many cases of farmers looting goods from turned-over trucks in the past few years. This includes incidents involving fruits, vegetables, and even chili sauce. Such news has, of course, triggered criticism on the internet over the local farmers for being too selfish, but our poster here, however, seems to be suggesting that it might be easier said than done.